Hey everyone. So yesterday I found this really impressive mechanism on YouTube and I decided to print it today and see if I could replicate the results, and I'm happy to say that it's been a great success. And let me just show you the mechanism and how it works.